Traffic headaches come on Sunday here in Austin as the 3M Half Marathon kicks off. The race starts in Northwest Austin, finishes in downtown near the state capitol. The race starts at 7:30 in the morning, but closures start a little earlier at 6 a.m. MoPac will remain accessible, as well as Highway 183. But some east-west routes could be impacted, so make sure you check out the full road closures. We've got that online right now, as well as all your real-time traffic conditions at KXAN.com.